As you may already know, our WinForm subscription ships with a powerhouse Excel-inspired spreadsheet control. With it, you can read, write XLSX, XLS, CSV, and TXT files, or print and export your spreadsheets to PDF. Simply said, the DevExpress WinForm spreadsheet delivers the user experience your end users have come to expect from today's most popular office productivity suite. In this short video, I'll demonstrate performance and layout enhancements made to our export to PDF algorithms in our version 20.1 release cycle. Version 20.1 is set to ship in early May 2020. Though performance is difficult to quantify in a YouTube video, I certainly hope you'll give our spreadsheet control a try and compare export PDF speed for yourself. It's really amazingly fast. For this demo, I'm going to use a sample spreadsheet included in our standard distribution. I'll go ahead and use our spreadsheet to make a couple of quick modifications to the document and then export my file to PDF. If you'd like to follow along, be sure to download our free 30-day trial from devexpress.com/try. Okay, with that, let's get started. I've got my sample investment portfolio spreadsheet loaded up. As you can see, and much like Excel, our spreadsheet allows you to display charts within the document itself. Let me go ahead and change a couple of settings on these charts before I export. I'll go ahead and right-click on the Portfolio Sectors chart element and select the Change Chart Type menu item to call our Excel-inspired Change Chart Type dialog window. I'm going to change the 2D pie chart to a 3D pie chart. Once I've made my selection, I'll press OK to apply my changes. Excellent. Easy to change chart types. Okay. Now I'm going to select the top 5 positions chart element and make a couple changes to it. First, I'll use our spreadsheet control's built-in ribbon to modify chart style from the ribbon's design tab, and then I'll go ahead and apply a different chart layout to this specific chart element. Before I continue, I do want to reiterate an important point. Our WinForm spreadsheet control includes a built-in ribbon, so you don't have to spend time replicating Excel's UX. Drop the control onto your form, and off you go. Back to the demo. Now it's time to preview my file and then export it to PDF. To do that, I'll click File and press the Print Preview command. As you can see, our print preview accurately renders the spreadsheet on screen. To generate the file, I'll select the Export To command from the Preview Windows ribbon. I'll specify file name, and voila, my document is saved and displayed within a PDF reader. PDF rendering is super fast, so once again, the best way to measure its speed and layout accuracy is to download our WinForms trial version and try it for yourself. Oh, and remember, we also ship an Office File API library. If you have no need for an actual UI control, you can still read and write Excel files in code with ease. I hope you've enjoyed this brief overview of our WinForms spreadsheet control's PDF export function. If you liked this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you have questions, comment below. And remember to subscribe to this channel for more great DevExpress videos. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.